to make one announcement. June 20th, we march on Washington. I'll be leading the march. We're going to petition Congress to pass a law that Amway representatives and Jehovah's Witnesses only be allowed to talk to each other. Are you with me on that? who will make more noise than that for this many people in here. Hey! I'll tell you what, we'd like to thank, first of all, we'd like to thank y'all for coming out tonight. We'd also like to thank all you people for coming out tonight. We're DC Star. This will probably be, see these five musicians together on the same stage, so I think that's called a little celebration, you know what I mean? So, how's everybody feeling in here tonight? Are you ready to party down or what? What are we gonna do? Let me hear some noise. Let me see your hands in the air. Let's party tonight. We got all night. I'll tell you, a pleasure to be here. I'd like to thank Vinnie Valentine for having us back, too. So, here it is, Saturday night. I came all the way down to the Big Apple to party with my friends in Baltimore, so I think we should just go ahead and have some fun tonight. Kick it out, and don't forget, we got some albums sitting back there that are for sale. If you never pick up a DC Star record, go ahead and check right back there where you pick up t-shirts. And maybe you'll pick one up for old time's sake, all right? And let's just, you get a free picture disc if you pick up a DC Star record on second album. So without any further ado, let's have some fun. Let's party now tonight, all right? Yeah.
ask that question again. What do you think of them, Brian?
Thank you.
Now, we spent a lot of years together, and I got to say one thing for all of us up here. If it wasn't for you people, I'll tell you, these few stars and us, it wouldn't have been anywhere near as good as it was. We'd like to thank you, so I think you need to just make some noise for yourselves out there, I'll tell you. Hey, it was a lot of fun, I'll tell you, we drank a lot of beer on the road, you know what I mean? But I'll tell you one thing, I think we should have a little bit more of a party going on in here tonight. I don't know about you, but I put in one hell of a week, you know, so I'm ready to let off some steam. And this is the last time we're ever going to play together, so I think maybe you people just ought to raise a little bit of hell for us right now. Let's get things rolling in here tonight, you know? We'll be right back. is an every Saturday night type of happening, you know what I mean? I mean, good friends don't get together this often, you know what I mean? We're all together tonight, so I think everybody in here ought to get shitty tonight, just to have fun with it, you know what I mean? Hey, see, how many people got to their ass all week long? How many people had a hard week? I did. And I'll tell you what, on Saturday night, I think it's time that we all just get together and say, I don't really care. Think about what I gotta do next week. I ain't gonna think about what I did last week. I'm gonna think about having a good time tonight. How does that sound? Does that sound good? I'd like to send this song out to my lady tonight. It's a little bit of a pretty name from me. It's a little tune called Feeling Good Tonight. How about some hands in here? Come on. say is, why don't you make a little bit of noise for all the times we party together? Let's hear that.
Thank you.
Hey, listen, personally, I don't care whether you want to hear another song or not. I'm not going home yet tonight, you know what I mean? I mean, how many people would like to hear some more music in here tonight? I mean, how many people, since you're sitting up there in that upper bar, could party all night long tonight, not really, it wouldn't faze you a bit, you know what I mean? Let me hear that in here tonight. How about the people on the floor right here? How many of you people could go all night tonight, you know what I mean? I'll tell you, first of all, I'd like to thank a couple people for everything that's going on through the years. I'd like to thank Vinny Valentine and the network for having us back down for this one last night. And I'll tell you, you people are lucky, especially down here in Baltimore, to have a rock and roll club like this, because there ain't too many rock and roll clubs like this left. And I'll tell you, let's hear it for the network one time. Yeah, you know, we first time we played in Baltimore, we played right here. This place was called the Act 3. That was way back when. And this is the last club we'll ever play in Baltimore, so it's kind of time repeating itself, you know. But one thing is, we got on the local authorities' nerves because we made too much noise in here tonight. And I think I'd like to make a little bit more noise and follow them a little bit more in here tonight. I mean, let me hear some real noise. Baltimore, one more time. Let me hear it. Hey. We got some albums that are right back there where you get the network t-shirts. If you'd like to pick up a DC Star record, please do. There's a whole bunch of them out there. You want to grab one for posterity's sake because you'll never see these five guys on the stage again. So you might as well buy one, and you can play it for your grandchildren and say, you know, we partied together or whatever. So how many people had a good time through the years we partied together? How many people had a good time? things of the year. We'll see you in the next life. Thank you. I said, I think we should do a little bit of rock and roll. How's that? Red, come on! tonight. We'll see you soon. DC Saw, we love you to death. You've been fantastic.